Lack of clarity is one of the greatest barriers to effective presentation. The success or failure of any presentation rides on your ability to connect with your end audience. Fail to connect with your audience, and it is more than likely that your presentation will fail in its purpose. The challenge is that over time, we've developed patterns of speech that are comfortable and familiar to us. Yet, those patterns of speech might not be the ones primed to connect best with your end audience. This means that we need to develop a structure that bridges the gap between our comfort and ease of audience understanding. At Present Impact, we do this through a structure called the Presentation Hourglass. The Presentation Hourglass is a five-step formula modeled on the story, designed to translate any subject, no matter the complexity, into a clear, cohesive, easily digestible presentation. Those five steps being: 1, the inciting incident; 2, the roadmap; 3, the rising action; 4, the climax; and 5, the close. The inciting incident provides context. It gives relevance to your audience and connects them with your idea. This is their why. This is why they're here in the audience in front of you today. Characteristically, this is done through illustrating a challenge or problem that exists in the status quo that you, through your presentation, are going to discuss or perhaps solve. Step 2 is the roadmap. This frames your discussion and prepares your audience for the interaction. List the major point or points that you will be going through during your presentation and let them get ready to interact with each of those points in turn. Step 3 is the rising action. This is the meat of your presentation. It provides content. Address each of the points that you listed in your roadmap and elaborate on them, going into detail. The purpose of this section is to drive your audience towards 4, the climax. The climax is your call to action. This is the purpose of your presentation. This is your why. The call to action is the next step that you want your audience to take following that presentation. It can be as simple as going to your website or doing independent research into the problem you discussed, or as complex as making an active change in their lifestyle following your presentation. Either way, a call to action must exist in every presentation. If your presentation lacks a call to action, your presentation lacks a purpose. 5, the close. This connects your presentation back to your audience. This brings everything together, closing it off by connecting your call to action and reinforcing your call to action by bringing it back to the problem or challenge that you listed in the status quo. This closes off the story journey and reminds your audience as to the next steps that they need to take and the benefits that will accrue if they take those next steps.